A deer which had been severely injured due to human activity was rescued by wildlife officers yesterday.
Officers attached to the veterinary unit of the Giri Thale Wildlife Office engaged in this operation to capture the deer which had fled into the dense jungle after it was injured. The officers employed various strategies in their operation.